Mali here, Cora. It's foil to get a scale to Nahimshire. Well, very little of any rain now on the way over the next 12 to 24 hours. It's very rare we see this on our satellite sequence. And certainly good news now as we head right through Monday into Tuesday. First up, to ease you into a brand new week, lovely Serenity Stones here, Grey Stones in County Wicklow from Rob Lawless online. At the moment, it was a beautiful morning out there. Sunshine beginning to fade just a little bit, but still plenty of rays extending there into South Galway, Northern Clare, also into parts of Cork, South Tip, and into eastern Waterford. Cloudy skies are further north we go, and those light to moderate northwesterly winds, 9 to 12 degrees there in terms of those temperatures. Now into this evening, sunset clocking in at 7:02. Lovely bit of a stretch in the evening. Cloudy skies beginning to push in through Leinster and into Munster. Clearer skies through Connacht and into northern areas and valleys there to see out the day at 6 to 8 degrees Celsius. So those clear skies will become quite widespread then as we work our way through tonight. A touch of a frost inland as well. We can expect temperatures to head towards freezing through the Midlands, about 1 to 2 degrees, a little bit milder there across northern coast, but 4 to 5 degrees there into Donegal and into parts of Derry. So beautiful sunny start, and indeed a beautiful sunrise into tomorrow morning. Looks like plenty of sunshine then being dished out, especially across southern areas as we work our way through your Tuesday. Now we will see a cloudy one in store through parts of Antrim and into Down, pockets of sunshine there across Monaghan, with that cloud cover dominating up around Donegal, Derry and into Sligo Valley there at 12 degrees Celsius. That's a nice sunshine on the way for Galway and into Clare. A little bit cloudier there through Castlebar, but you'll be certainly soaking up the vitamin D there through the Midlands. Top valleys there for Longford and Athlone at 12 to 13 degrees Celsius. A real beauty, a real crack of a day in store then through parts of Limerick and into Tip. That sunshine extending through Kerry and into Cork at 12 degrees. Across into the southeast, certainly living up to its name in terms of that sunshine for Waterford, Wexford into parts of Kilkenny. And then over the Wicklow Mountains, once again, those sunny spells pulling through right onto the east coast, also through the Midlands into Port Laois and Tullamore. So all in all, it's a real good day in store, especially across the southern half of the country. A bit cloudier the further north we go into Connacht and up across northern areas. A real decent day in store for our islands too, especially for Aran, Valentia and Bear Island. Top values there of 9 to 12 degrees Celsius as we leave you with a great shot here of Owen Kelly up on his bike there in Moy, Darlene, County Derry. And that comes in from John O'Neill online. So that's how we're shipping up for now. We'll catch you again from the 5:30. Have a great day. Sláinte.